Hi, this is Bill at the Sauce Shop with our drink of the day. Today we're featuring the apple cider mojito. We're swinging into fall. We're gonna try to keep mojitos alive here, so we're gonna source mint and different herbs anywhere we can to make these fun. Luckily, our garden still has a little bit of mint. So we'll start with a couple of sprigs of fresh mint and two shots of an unfiltered apple cider. Couple of slices of lime. And we'll just give that a quick muddle. Fill your mason jar up with ice. And we're gonna go with a nice long pour of Bacardi rum. Top that off with club soda. You can use sparkling water if that's what you have. Just give it a quick stir. Garnish that, nice slice of apple. And there you have it, apple cider mojito. Cheers!